Hey, it's Kim with Kiss Team Travel, and we are embarking on our first trip of 2023. And our first stop here is in Savannah. We were here once before, and this area is called the City Market. And we just had a very nice fish sandwich, potato salad, and some beans at this little cafe, really cute cafe outside. It's about 73 degrees, so a lot warmer than our 28 degrees yesterday morning back in Fredericksburg. But this is the first leg of the trip, and we are heading to Florida and then on a cruise to the Caribbean. So stay tuned and we'll share some more videos with you and pictures. We're here on the waterfront down in Savannah in Old Town and just had a nice dinner. And you see behind us, there is a lovely paddle boat and a little tugboat we've been watching. It is just beautiful. It's a little breezy, maybe 67 degrees now. It was in the 70s earlier, but we're really enjoying it. The ship on our first day. We just had a very nice dinner. We're at the comedy club, so we're going to see a really good show, I hope, tonight. Probably get an early bedtime and then see what we can get into tomorrow.
Give you a little round view here of what the place looks like. Of course, comedian hasn't started yet. We're early to be sure to get a seat, and it's already starting to fill up.
Anybody been on a dock boat before?
And we're just about to go into the water. We're in the water. You can tell by the swaying of the boat. Cool. We're on this beautiful little cove. We'll be cruising around here looking at the wildlife.
Yes, okay. Yeah, we have a manufacturing them now, especially for the tours and stuff now. Whereas before, it was just the military heavy at first. Then we use.
We're in Amber Cove today. It's our second port of call, and we're getting ready to take a bus trip to see the 10 best spots in Amber Cove in the Dominican Republic. Getting off here, it's really beautiful. Palm trees set up very nice. A little nicer than the last one that we were at. Lots of shopping.
Of course, this is a much bigger island, so they have a lot more to offer. Yeah, it's very beautiful. Of course, it's all tourist-oriented.
Stopped in a shop along our tour, and I got a nice ring that is called Larimar.
We are here in Puerto Plata, and we are looking at this old fort that was built in the 1500s here to protect the northern coast of the Dominican Republic from the British and French pirates.
We are experiencing the coffee store and chocolate store. I'm going to show you here very quickly the process of coffee and chocolate.
We just had a tour of a coffee and chocolate shop, and this street is so unique. It has umbrellas, lights, and some beautiful trees with pink flowers.
And antique cars.
Yeah, someone just had an antique car show. They must have rented them, so very nice.
Of course, Kim had to take a video and a picture with the exotic birds. We found this cute little place here where they provide my favorite drink, the piña colada, in this beautiful, very attractive way, with cherry on top. We're here at the Independence Plaza in the center of Puerto Plata. This is where all the action happens in this city, and it has some beautiful colonial architecture all around it, plus the cathedral here, and live music. Here at the Amber Museum in Puerto Plata, and they have a collection of some of the most interesting amber in the world. Many of them have mosquitoes, plants, flowers, and other animals in them, and are millions and millions of years old. We'll try to include some pictures of those so you can get an idea.
I'll do a little video of a couple of them. He was saying that when they're hit with a fluorescent light, that they actually turn green. That's how they know if it's real. Macarick's rum distillery place, and we're having some samples, but it showed the whole history of how they make the rums and the oak barrels. They previously had bourbon in them to give extra flavor, but we get to taste quite a few rums.
Here we go.
So everybody together now, we have to say salud.
Salud.
If you don't say salute, the rum will lose the flavor.
So we just finished the tour and we tasted about eight samples of rum. And the one we liked the best was the Mama Juana. And they call this one the baby maker. And I told them I was over 60, couldn't have any more babies. And they said, just practice.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
we finally made it to the Villages, and this is our first night, so we're gonna go check out the Spanish Springs Square Town Center. I don't know if you can hear, but I hear some music in the background, and come with us to check it out.
Here we are at the Villages, Spanish Square Town Center, listening to some music and checking out the vibe. Beautiful Spanish architecture all around. Palm trees. And 80 degrees in January. This is the life. Discovered another village. It's called the Brownwood Paddock. This is more like a western style town, and they have live music here as well on a Sunday night, so we're going to check this one out and show you some videos and maybe some pictures even. Villages. They have music every single night in three of the village centers.